Welcome back to Mafia 3. There's a truck, like a truck I can steal. So, since it's literally in, we're in the area, I figured I might as well pick it up because it's here. You know what I mean? And then from there, we're gonna continue doing the Frisco Fields thing. And we're just gonna give it all to Cassandra. I don't know. I feel like she'd be interested in doing weed. I feel like she has the smuggler guy, so PCP is in her alleyway, is essentially what I'm saying. Let's get this junction box real quick. So Cassandra's gonna get all the Frisco Fields. I feel it's only fair. She's getting upset because I haven't given her anything, and I'll get something to Vito. Since Vito's also complaining, but Berg is just so irritating. For no reason. I don't know why he's so angry. He's an arms dealer.
Can you help me out in the bayou?
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Oh. That was fast.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I want refill, and then I want all this in attack vest.
Don't you?
Thank you.
I'm out of here.
Oh, oh, oh! Bro! I literally just bought that tag vest and you. Okay. You know, I never crossed my mind. Like, I know what time period this is, like, I understand.
Get your ass out of here!
I don't got time for you. But it just never crossed my mind. Like, Martin Luther King and all that jazz, you know what I mean? Just never, it never hit me. There's a, oh, it's over there. But it makes sense now. But I'm mad that Martin Luther King was, killed while Lincoln was, you know, shot in the face. Or the head, rather. Interesting how things work. But, yeah, we're definitely just gonna steal this truck and then go about our business. Hopefully, when we steal the truck, it'll bring us to a location. Is the truck actually here this time? Because last time I was here, there was no truck. And I was upset. Actually, the last few times I've been here, maybe there have been no truck. Honestly. Every time. Looks like the truck is here. Yep, this is the place. The truck seems to be here this time. Huh. Where's the truck even at? Okay. The truck, I'm guessing, is, it's in there. Snaps. Oh, he's walking away.
Get your shit in order!
Ruh-roh.
Huh?
He's searching, but we're not in combat. I want to get this guy, but I don't think he's... Uh-oh, he's coming back, so we're gonna hide in the corner. That guy is right there. Okay. I can't shoot him because then I'll be in combat. Oh no. Good. That worked out well. The truck is right there. Oh, no. Hold up, and it's really bad. And you're dead. Cool.
Hey, buddy.
Huh. I could kill this guy right here. I'm upset.
Huh? I'll find a sorry ass.
Will you though? I don't know this. Both of them are looking now.
I ain't calling his mama.
Good. Nope. Okay. Come on, guy. Huh.
What?
Where's he going? Snaps are all searching now. Got the truck. LOLOL. What a time to be alive, man. That was way simpler than expected. Okay, now let's see if we cannot get the truck there without any hitches, because the last time I attempted to do this, yeah, I flipped the truck over the first time, and then the second time, what happened? Oh, the second time the hitman came and shot it up, and I couldn't. Oh, no. I went to go blow up the hitman, and while blowing up the hitman, I ended up setting fire to the truck. And I could still get into the truck, but I just couldn't move. So that was irritating. But, you know, here we are, attempting to deliver this truck one more again. But it's fine. Third time's a charm, like they say. And look at that. Slip. Can I get in here? No witnesses. Witnesses for what?
Hey, I just realized. Clear. You any relation to the boxer?
No. I don't know if I am or not. I'm mad the health packet is in the women's bathroom. I mean, that's fine if it is, but I'm just surprised. A surgeon, no less, and still insists. A surgeon? It doesn't make any sense. Maybe she doesn't want to be dependent on her husband. Jeez, let her live. You're just mad because you ain't got no man. Give me this thing.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Are you, though? Or are you wrecking my cars? Ew, why'd I pick yellow? Oh, I haven't upgraded it yet, that's why. That's why. It's just like
you ordered. Appreciate it.
Okay. So now we're gonna do the PCP thing. It's a... No, actually, I'm not gonna do the PCP. We're gonna do this thing. Because, yeah. It's a long distance. So, I'm gonna... Oh, wow. Okay. It's a long distance, so I'm gonna just cut the drive out. So, see you guys in about 2 seconds. Okay, so I don't know where I am right now. Like, I don't know where I am. I don't know why I'm here. Almost ended it badly. Anyway, I don't know what's in this place. I don't know why I'm in here, honestly. I kind of just... Yeah, I don't know why I'm in here, honestly. I kind of just kicked down a door. I saw a bunch of items, so I kicked down the door and thought, oh, okay, this is fine. But yeah, like, I just came in here and then everything just hit the fan. I kicked down the door and then... Uh-oh, he's too far away from me again. Oh, no, he's not. Yeah, I just came in here chilling. I don't know where exactly this is. I don't know what this is for, this area. Let's look this way. Yeah, I don't know. Is he coming down the steps? Yes, he is. He is coming down the steps. Perfect.
Huh? Looking over here now.
Okay. Yeah, see, I got distracted by stuff and then... What happens when you let things like distract you? I don't know where he's going. Is he going out and around? Good. Ooh, snaps. Anyway. Yeah, I don't know what this place is, but, Southern Union. Yeah, I don't know. I saw the junction box and then I was like, okay, I'm gonna just come in here, but I don't know. I didn't know what exactly here was, so I'm kind of just here, you know? There's no one else here, so I mean, hey, there's that. It's a hostile zone, but why? Well, I understand why, but like at the same time, a lot of bigwigs are coming to town for this, and they're expecting a quality product. You bring me the best you got, get them nice and clean up so they're presentable. Wow. Mr. Marcano is dead, so I don't even know where I'm even at right now, honestly. Oh, I guess the same magazine. The lights come on? Okay, this is weird. Yeah, I just want to know where exactly we are. I guess later on there'll be a mission for me to come here, I hope. Otherwise, did I just waste my time? I don't know. It's fine. Oh, wait. What? Where's the exit? Oh, right here. Okay, that was weird. It was really weird. Like, extremely weird. For no reason. Like, I don't know why. Oh, this is inside? Oh, it's right there. Like, I don't know why this occurred this way. Hold on, where is it? Okay. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we?
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting there warmed up.
You can't U-turn it for me? Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
So anyway, we're gonna try that again. Yeah. So see you guys in like 2 seconds. Alright, so it seems like we're at the location we need to be at. I'm gonna just
How you doing?
Not interested.
Ooh, see, they know. They know. That's fine. No, I can't even walk. I'm not trespassing, there's no one here. Huh. There's gonna be no nice way to kill. Maybe they kill this guy from this distance.
Hear that?
Nothing. Try over there.
Your time. Over here. He's over here.
Bruh. That almost ended really bad. Oh, the guy that I need is over there. There's a junction box right there I want to get to. Bro. Can't tell where that guy is. But it's okay because okay, he's right there. He's dead. Um, Huh. If I open that door, right, homeboy's gonna see me. And I doubt there's a back door. Unless there is. Huh. Or maybe. It's everywhere. Really?
Crazy, or did you catch that too?
He doesn't hear his homeboy? Bro. Oh, he's behind the desk. That's funny.
Hey, brah. Hey. You okay? Fuck.
And you're dead. Now, where's that junction box? Okay, we're good. I think we're good anyway. Oh, I can see his innards lit. Well, now we're gonna go around the long way. I'm not trespassing. I belong here. Where did I park my car? Is a real question. Nope, that's not my car. There it is. Okay. That killing that guy was surprisingly pretty simple. I didn't realize that homie would not have been able to actually see me. But okay. Well, now we're gonna. Oh no 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 no! That's not what I wanted. That almost ended terribly. The poor car probably would have decimated itself in some way, shape, or form. How far away? Oh, he's not that far. He's a drive, but he's on a long drive like the last thing was. The last thing was 3,000 and some change? Nah, we're not dealing with that. We took down most of the damage by killing those guys in the taxis. One of those guys was 5,000. And after I took down the 20,000 from stealing the money, excuse me, it really wasn't that much I actually had to do. Which, I mean, it's fine by me. Okay. Because doing those little extra things is kind of irritating. This game is honestly really, really repetitive after a while. It's like, interrogate this person, kill this person. Do this, do that, but it's legit just the same thing over and over again. Which, I mean, is fine if you're into that type of thing. But I'm gonna finish something that I started, so here we are.
Look at you making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit.
Yep.
It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
Where is he? Where the... Ooh, I have this wiretap in this area, so I should be able to, I don't want to kill the enforcers. They're chilling. They're not doing anything. But, yeah, we're gonna end this right here, and then the next one, we're gonna confront old boy Bobby. See what he got for us. Well, he doesn't have anything, but he's gonna be dead. It's so close to him. I would just do it now. Honestly. Maybe I'll just drive there and scope it out. I'm gonna drive there and scope it out, and then go from there. It might honestly be that pace, that place I kept passing, and I thought to myself, I'm not dealing with that right now. Okay. Just crash the car, why don't you? Oh yeah, it is that place that I saw before, and I thought to myself, I'm not gonna deal with it. Whoa. There's a lot of people in there. Yeah, well, we're here now. Wish I knew where those other, jeez. Wowzers. Well, yeah, we're definitely gonna deal with this another time because, I'm not trying to deal with it right now. I'm really not. I'm not in the mood for all those guys. Look at how many of them there are. Why is there so many? But, yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe. Where are the entrances even at? I don't even see any entrances. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys soon, and remember, stay lit.